Well, of course, there's one difference. Last night, Justin. Really impressive start, this. Very interesting. Just the sights a little tonight, I think. First ace of the night. Doubt that Francesca did. Construction of points that
games together. Again, that she constructed against Enan last night. Just brutal for both players. So fascinating.
Shot. than mention. Once more. This time she covered the... From the set now, Schiavone. return.
Brave return of Serena. Why she's appealing that was inside the line.
Well, if you're set point down, I suppose you may as well, because you're going to lose the set anyway. And if that's
embarrassing.
Out,
she can't believe it.
Schiavone.
No, Elena, that's the right call. It was miles in, and it's first set to
15.
Second ace.
Certainly giving Dementieva a workout.
He's avoided so effectively last night.
Game, Schiavone.
Really? Same club. Forward. just long.
Deuce.
Ooh, and
in there. These rallies are punishing, aren't they? It's almost like tennis on a clay court. Ouch.
Yeah, she just stopped awkwardly, didn't she? 36 strokes in that rally. Well, maybe it was a thigh she hurt. Something just...
tweaked.
Ooh. So easily. Juices. Schiavone's cramping. Oh, well, drama all the way round.
Oh, well, it doesn't surprise me. Ouch. Oh, ouch. I think the ghost's going to be getting the trainer out. Ooh.
Now, of course, in the old days, beginning to take a
Okay. game, Schiavone.
Triple serve.
It's a similar pattern for Schiavone, use of the wide forehand, then get the shorter one, come into the net, an exchange there at the net. Somehow Dementieva found the gap.
It's just incredible.
These punishing rallies. I mean, this is almost.
Schiavone is challenging. I think. Just a little bit.
Oh, that's a beautiful shot. Moments to come into the net so well. And here she is, drawn in by Francesca's slice, but what a brilliant low drop volley there.
Just beginning to look. Surprised they both haven't called for the trainer before now. Or credit to them. But now a
make her calves feel a little bit more together, doesn't it? Just maybe psychological as well.
From these experts.
Advantage,
it will be four games.
Oh, brilliant. Well played.
Game. Well done, Francesca. Francesca Schiavone, who just ran out of steam at the end, but another terrific match. 2 hours and 50 minutes, and really until Dementieva pulled ahead in the third, the match always in the balance. But a terrific first trip.